Well, hello and welcome back to my channel. Happy Christmas Eve. Can you believe I'm filming a video on Christmas Eve? Y'all, that's dedication, ain't it? No. I had a few minutes of quiet time. We're fixing to head down and see my mom in love and check on her. And then I've got to get back. I've got to get some food and a little stuff prepared for tomorrow, get some more gifts wrapped. Everybody's coming here for Christmas Day, on Christmas Day. But I got my Walmart beauty box. This is the fall box. Y'all, the temperature here is 70 degrees. And it was 38 on Halloween. Is that not backwards? But I got this and I wanted to kind of show everybody. People love these videos. This is a quarterly box. It's $5. It comes every 3 months. You get the fall, winter, spring, and summer box. And it's going to have just little different things in it. It's a lot of it's travel. So I actually got some lipstick in this one, y'all. Let me show you. The NYX Lingerie Lip Gloss. So I think this is the first time I've ever gotten makeup in it. And I've gotten face cream. I think this is the first time. But I'm not sure now. But I don't get makeup often. I got the Bic Soleil Sensitive Razor. It has 3 flexible blades. I got that. I got some Dove Dry Spray Go Fresh 48-Hour Antiperspirant in Cool Essentials. Y'all, they send you the best little stuff to be for you to travel with. Okay. It's got the little thing in it that mixes it up. I got some Jergens Body Butter Collection in Lavender. With calming lavender essential oils. I can't wait to use that. So, I love lavender. And this is, now y'all, I got one of these before and I ain't used it. It is collagen peptides, grass-fed, pasture-raised with biotin. I don't even know what to do with this. It says it's unflavored. Mix 1 serving, which is a pouch, with 8 ounces of water or beverage of choice and take once a day. Read the entire label before use and follow directions provided. I don't even know what happened to the other, y'all. I don't know. But I got that. And then, let's see, we got, these are just some cards, no coupons. And then just a card on the NYX, so. But yeah, that's it, y'all. That's the, I got the Jergens, the Dove. I'm excited about the NYX Lingerie lipstick. And then the collagen, I don't know what I'll do with that, so. But anyhow, I hope everyone is having a great Christmas Eve. I'm gonna take these glasses off now that I'm done reading. I hope everybody's having a great Christmas Eve. I hope you've got all your shopping done because I am hearing from everybody. Don't go to Walmart, don't go to any stores. So, and I need some milk. We're making a peach cobbler tomorrow for a dessert. My daughter's making coconut cake. Y'all, we do the big deal on Thanksgiving with the dressing and turkey and all. But on Christmas, we were doing it on Christmas too, but it was just, me and my daughter figured out we were spending most of our time in the kitchen cleaning and then she does a lot of cooking. Robert does most of the cooking on our side because it's the ham and the turkey and the dressing. So, we have something we call Daddy Ham, and you better not stray from that recipe, or the kids will turn into wild people. And Robert tried a new recipe 1 year. It was so funny. And nobody was happy, just saying. So, you don't mess with Daddy Ham, what they call Daddy Ham, how he does his ham. He always cooks the turkey, and then we do our dressing. We used to be in the restaurant business. We had a chicken restaurant. And we had a buffet, and every Sunday on that buffet, we would have dressing and chicken and dressing. And so everybody wanted him to make the dressing like he makes it there. So, and of course, my daughter does casseroles. Anyhow, it's just a lot of cooking, a lot of cleaning and all that. So we decided one Christmas that we were just going to do something simple. So we have decided we do soups. My daughter makes a great potato soup. I did a vegetable soup 1 year. This year, I'm doing my taco soup recipe, and then we're doing some little, like, sliders. You know, the, like, Hawaiian buns where you cut them and put stuff on them. We're going to do some sliders. And she's making a coconut cake. We're going to make a peach cobbler. My daughter-in-law, she's going to make a cheese ball. And they're bringing a bunch of drinks and stuff. Just try to make it easy. So, but anyhow. But y'all, I'm fixing to get off here. We're fixing to head to Boonville and check on my mom and love and make sure everything's good down there. And then I got to get back. I've got most of my gifts wrapped. I have got to stuff some stockings. And I may have one or two. I got one sitting here I need to bag. But yeah, anyhow. But I just wanted to get my Walmart beauty box up, the fall box. So if you, it's $5. And that just really covers the shipping. So it is so neat, y'all. You get all kinds of stuff. I look forward to this box. I really do. So, but thank y'all so much for watching. And I hope everyone has a very Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah. Happy Kwanzaa. Whatever, however you celebrate. So, and for all my Christian friends out there, just remember that the reason for the season. So, the birth of Jesus. So, but I want to thank everybody. Y'all, I really appreciate it. I've been, now let me tell you this too. I'm gonna ram. I can't never just do something and stop, can I? I put up a blackberry cobbler recipe. Was my last video. That's the first video I'd done in a few weeks. I had not been feeling well probably 2 months ago, and I was very nauseous. Went to the doctor. I had a really bad UTI, and I was feeling nauseous. I thought, what the heck? So anyhow, the antibiotic I'd been taking, which is Cipro that I normally take from a UTI, I had a really bad reaction last time. That's the one back in the summer when I ended up in the ER. So I couldn't take that. So the doctor had to give me something else, and then I had to go back and be checked, and everything's good there. Well, then about, oh gosh, probably 2 weeks ago, I reckon, 10 days ago, anyhow, got a real bad sore throat, thought it was just sinus stuff, and then I started running kind of a low-grade fever and just aching like I had the flu. And by the way, the flu's going around really bad here. Of course, school's out, so maybe that'll settle that down. But anyhow, so I thought, before all the holiday stuff gets started, I'm going to the doctor. So it was Monday a week ago, I think. I got up and called my doctor at 7 o'clock and said, can you please get me in today? And he done a flu test, strep test. Both said negative. But when I went in there and he looked at my throat, he looked down at that paper like, your strep was negative. And I said, yeah, I know. And he said, I don't know about that. He said, your throat looks really bad. He said, have you been around anybody with strep? I said, not that I know of. He said, are you aching? I said, yes. And I think I had a fever of like 99, which y'all, when I have 99, I consider that fever because my normal body temperature is 97.5. So if I have anything above a 98.6, which is normal for most people, I consider that fever for me. But anyhow, he went ahead and gave me some shots and some antibiotic and some cough syrup. And he was treating me like I had strep. He said, stay away from everybody for 24 to 48 hours. He said, because I just don't know if this test is accurate or not. So, but I said all that to say this. That's the reason I've only had one video go up in about 2 weeks. I'm just now, between my UTI and my strep, I'm just now feeling back to halfway normal. And then jumping into all the Christmas stuff. So, but y'all, thank you so much. If you want to know what my shirt says, this was a gift last year from my office manager. It says, Dear Santa, I wasn't naughty. That was fake news. My office manager got this for me last year. So, but y'all, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Y'all take care. Have a very Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. And I may try to get a little video. I hope I can get a little bit of video of our Christmas day tomorrow and maybe upload some of it. That would be great, wouldn't it, if I can remember. So, but thank y'all so much, and I really appreciate it. Sorry I've rambled so long, but y'all have a very Merry Christmas and a very safe New Year. Do not drink and drive, okay? Thank y'all. Really appreciate each and every one of you. Y'all are some good friends, and I am so proud to call y'all my friends. So, but thank you so much, and God bless.